That doesn't mean run people over, though.
Thank you.
No, I get that. I'm just kind of got hit behind because I don't use the auto clutch. I had a hard time getting it started. And got hit.
Yeah. Yeah, even in a no-caution race, getting caught up in a mess is going to slow you down a whole lot. Hard to make up the time.
Hey, guys, can I say something funny?
No.
Oh, well, I was going to say something hilarious. This chocolate milk may be water, but I'm still lactose dependent, right? He said it wrong. This water may be chocolate milk, but I still let go of the cow, right? That's how you say it. Alright, we're done. Alright, please don't take us. We're just kids trying to race on a Friday night, you know.
Second gear, going on green.
Go, go, go. He's still there. Your inside's clear. You got a car on your inside.
So I get a black flag because the car in front of me
still
didn't
there.
Go. Wonderful.
Still there. Clear on the inside.
Yeah, that's because you jumped the start and you passed me on the inside.
You got a car on your outside.
Green. You guys were wide and didn't forget.
Hold that
go.
Line. Okay, James. Clear high.
Knuckleheads in this race. These ain't stock cars.
think wheel banging is fun because there's no damage.
Well, it's no damage, free car, free track. You gotta kinda expect it. It's gonna be the wild, wild west. We'll see who's where when the pit stops shake out.
Car outside. He's still there. You're clear outside. You're the middle one, three wide. You're clear on the outside. You're clear all around. Car low. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
Beating.
Still there. Clear inside.
Pitten.
James, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left. The gap behind is now 3.5 seconds.
Box 132.
Heads up, there's a car rejoining. You got about 3 laps of fuel left. Your lap time was 33.04.
Hey, can I get a flat clear?
No, sorry, man. That wouldn't be fair to everybody else.
Okay, James, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Only 2 more laps of fuel. Your speed. Engage the limiter. The car behind is pitting. This is the last lap of fuel. In this lap, box this lap. All clear, push now.
Charlie Mefford, welcome to the blacklist.
What do you do? Didn't see it.
Oh, he waited for me and wrecked me.
He was driving pretty squirrely earlier.
That's not good.
Too many feed chips.
Brian, you're a lap down, buddy.
One more lap for the win. Come on. There's a car outside. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line. inside.
Nice one, James. Great win. You deserve that today.
Glad to be thrown out. I'm sorry. There's Nathan. Nathan, you suck.
What was I doing?
Because you suck, Nathan. You shouldn't be driving with his group. You're out of control.
Congrats on the win there, James.
Thanks for the host, guys.
Somebody's making an honest attempt to race these cars. You should give them a chance. Just because they may not be up to everybody else's ability level doesn't mean they shouldn't be allowed to race. Somebody's wrecking intentionally. That's something different.
Yeah, there was at least two or three intentional wreckers in that group.
Chris, you do know that if you blacklist people, yeah, that will keep them from entering any more of your hosted